Welcome back, folks, to more Takedown Action Heroism. This time, at the HQ. We have two objectives: destroy 7 external hard drives and eliminate 1 lead scientist, who is not that gentleman. Or that one, for that matter. Once we find the lead scientist, we're gonna have to go ahead and step on him, plant some evidence. Your bullets cannot actually penetrate that stuff. There's our first of 7 hard drives. Target down. Let's go see if there's anyone here. Here's the second of 7 hard drives. Gonna say, is that M4? No. AI is so goddamn dumb in this game. Anyway, let's go ahead and move on. There's an M4. I didn't even mean to shoot you from the hip, but that'll work. Ow. There we go. Target down. Thank you, Medium Armor. You've saved my life and led me to my third of 7 hard drives. And here's our lead scientist. He is down. There we go. He has little protection details down. I'll take your M4 and destroy your fourth of 7 hard drives. Alright, someone's got to be over here because the door is open. Here's the fifth of 7 hard drives. Go ahead and throw another mag in there because this next section is kinda goddamn hairy. Kinda goddamn hairy. Not gonna lie about it. Screw this. Screw this! He runs right into my fucking line of fire. Good work. Good work. Shot him right through the monitor. There we go. There's a target down. Okay, it's all quiet. Let's go ahead and tag this sixth hard drive. Tag it. Tag it. The hard drives are harder to hit than the people. Now let's go ahead and tag this one over here. And let's get out of Dodge, folks. We're done. We have 6 bullets in the mag, but hey, we should have plenty just to run over there. All right, remember the serpentine. I'm amazed I'm not taking shots right now. This is amazing. I would have to say so, Command. We did that in 2 minutes 24 seconds of all things. I'm improving. And if you're wondering, I'm not doing this to show you how awesome I am or how awesome the game is. I'm actually kind of disappointed in the game. I'm showing you that the AI needs improvement. It doesn't react. It's very inconsistent with how it hears things and how it shoots things. And that's what allows me to do stuff like this. If I was playing SWAT or Rainbow Six, this sort of hooligan-ry would not fly. It would not. I would be dead within probably the first or second rooms. It's not like I haven't died while playing this game, while doing these little clips. But the fact that I can do this at all is pretty amazing. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next bit.